All right, welcome to Matt's monthly exercise. Today we're going to talk about the Romanian deadlift. Now the reason this is an important exercise is because it helps strengthen the backside of the leg muscles as well as our lower back, which is really important for us. So I'm going to use a kettlebell, but you can also use a barbell. But we're going to drop down, good deadlift position, and then in the setup, I'm going to pull your shoulders back, get a good thoracic extension, and then I'm going to put the weight on my heels and drive my hips back. I'm going to slowly keep dropping until I feel my hamstrings, and I'm going to come back up, push my hips forward, squeeze the glutes, and then back down again. And up. Now, a lot of people, when they do this wrong. They round their spine a lot. They'll go like this, and that puts a lot of pressure on the lower back. You don't want that. The other thing people do is they lock their knees out, which makes it really hard for you and your lower back to stay in that neutral position. So we want a nice little knee bend, about 15 to 20 degrees, and push the hips back, and then up. And then once you've mastered two legs, it's always fun to do one leg. So, go ahead, grab a little lighter weight of kettlebell, and then if I have my right side, my right leg's gonna move. I'm gonna keep my hips balanced, and then bring it up. Nice and control. And then I would do both legs to make sure they're nice and even. Now, make sure to like and share this video for a chance to win 3 half-hour personal training sessions with anybody you want. It doesn't have to be me.